Well, hello. Welcome to another episode of Nier Automata. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying the series so far, because I am. I think this game is pretty much fun so far. And so far, I want to give this game an 8.5 out of 10, because this is that fun. I think most of you guys should get this game. It's pretty awesome. I mean, I rarely get these kinds of games. You guys have mostly seen, you know, shooter games on my channel. And so far lately, I've been changing it up a little bit. And I've been discovering all these new games. And I never buy Japanese games. And this is one of them. And so far, it's pretty much awesome. I mean, it's not like a game of the year or everything, but like, it's a game to have over the summer, because I know most of you guys are coming out of school. This is one of the games to have. So anyways, let's load up the file so we can start the game already. But yeah, like, it's awesome, man. So far, it's pretty much awesome. And also, I would appreciate a like, guys, on the video. It's gonna let me know you guys want to see more of this. And if you guys leave a dislike, then I understand. I mean, some people really hate my voice, I guess. I mean, sorry for not being white or, you know, any other kind of race, because I know being Latino and, you know, listening to me is kind of, you know, my voice is kind of like different from everybody else's. I mean, you can't always be perfect, right? So anyways, where were we? Okay, we did a mission here. This was for one of the vendors, I think. And let me see. Okay. I need to head straight back to the entrance, and I'm guessing there is a boss coming up, because that's weird. The guy we were helping, it was like all the way in the middle of the map, so I don't know what's up with that, but we'll check it out right now. And let me practice a little bit of attacking too, because I feel a little bit rusty. It's been like maybe like 4 days since I last played this game because of my job. But lately it's been a little bit more aggressive on me. You know, it's nothing bad, to be honest. It's just that I've been very, very busy. Okay, L2 is like to target a little bit better. I gotta get used to it. And then R2 is dashing. Yeah, I gotta get better on attacking and everything. Like, I gotta dash attack or something. Like this guy. Like, I can't do every single button at once, to be honest. I gotta move closer. Yeah, you see how rusted I am? I'm like so terrible right now. Let's get the hell out of here, because I already defeated a bunch of these before. Oh, it's one of those dead characters. I still don't understand that thing. Is it like Dark Souls or something? Like somebody else helps you out? I'm not sure about that. I still not even know how those things function. So let's head over to the mission. Oh, and by the way, a little bit of an update on searching 2B on the internet. When I searched up 2B on Google, I searched Nier Automata 2B, there was a bunch of Route 34 images. You guys know what the hell that means. If you guys don't, what the hell was that? Oh, what the hell? What was that about?
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
Where are you going? Get over here, you damn robot. Let's go catch him up. Okay. And also another thing, guys. Off camera, I did upgrade a little bit on my character. On the speedrunning thing. I'm not sure how do you pronounce it, but like, I increased her speed by adjusting her little chips or whatever. So now she can run a little bit faster and attack a little bit faster. Desert housing. Man, I really wanted to return back to the merchant so I can buy another
What's
weapon. Because now that I think about it, I want a little bit more speed attacks instead of a heavy attack.
Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex.
So where are we going? We're going down there? Oh, this should be good. Okay. Whee! Fly me away.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Whoa. With a combo. There we go. See what the hell this is. Probably more gil. Amber obtained. I think that's one of the crafting things. Can show you up. But yeah, like, this game so far has been pretty much awesome. This one with Horizon Zero Dawn, Man, your summer's gonna be so fun. I recommend it to everybody. Oh, crap. Robots over there. Okay. Dash attack, dash attack. Get the hell away from the machine! Quick save a little bit. Automata to be the most bunch of porn images. I was like, god damn, people are so quick on that. They have like literally like a second the game releases or announcement trailer, everybody starts drawing a bunch of stuff like crazy. Oh crap, they're low. Okay, get with the controller quite difficult. Hey, where'd he go? There he is.
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Let's go. Oh, what the hell? Freaking ambush attacks and crap. Like, what the... I'm getting a little bit better with the attacks. But now I want, like, a little weapon so we can, like, attack super quick. Because with the heavy one, I was like, I mean, it's kind of slow, and the amount of damage is high, but, like, the thing is, it takes a while to attack, so. Kind of. Scary. Scary. So, yeah. Shit. No. Ooh. Scary. Oh, my God. No. Oh, man. I totally forgot how to heal. Telling you, I haven't played this game like in 4 days because of my job. Lately, it's been really a pain in the butt. And I'm out of my house like for 10 hours, so... That's a lot, man. But I'm getting a lot of good money, so... That's how I ended up buying this game. So, let's see. Where are we? Okay, let me figure out how to find the... Yeah, it's down, isn't it? No. Right? No. Left? Up. Wait, no. Yeah, it's supposed to be like that. Trying to figure out how the hell. Well, there it goes. No. It's not circle. How in the world? I don't remember how to... Okay. So when I get damaged, it's probably gonna show up, like, right there. The medium recovery thing. Medium recovery heal. Oh, shoot. I was trying to move my headphones from under there, under my chair. I still don't know how the hell that happens. Like, out of nowhere, like... My damn wire is, like, right under the chair. What's it called? The chair leg. It's annoying as hell. Okay, get ready to be ambushed. Shut up, robot.
Target confirmed.
I hate you.
Let's get him.
Get closer. Isn't it supposed to be more? Oh, it's probably this next part. Stop tripping, goddammit, to be. Supposed to be perfect. This is the part where I got ambushed.
Androids are scary.
There you go. Use a little bit of heavy attack so I can attack everybody here. Oh shoot. I don't know how I'm pulling that off, but... Get a bit better. What the hell are you aiming towards? Oh! Shoot! No! No! Stop it! Ah! Damn Man, that thing's shooting bubbles. It hurts. No! Go away! Oh god damn, this is not gonna do much. What are we trying to do here? How are we gonna do more damage? I don't see no weaknesses. That thing is glitching. Okay, how are we gonna do more damage to it? It's gonna take a while. Is it gonna spin? No, move back. Come on. Damn it, we don't have a lot of health left, do we? Nope, we don't. Hey! Cancel, I guess. I don't want to bother anybody right now. No, stop it with a dead body. I don't want any help right now. Shoot this guy. Stop tripping. Oh, I can also dash in midair. Dash. Come on. There we go, we got a target now. It's almost dead. There you go. Little bit of air attack right here, and we did. Make sure it doesn't self-destruct on you. Come on. Is it dead? I knew it was gonna self-destruct. Let's get all this cash. So I'm guessing like those dead bodies are like users that are also like offering their help and everything. That's my wild guess. Now you guys can correct me on that. I gotta search it up. Like I said, I wanted to search more backstory on this game and more backstory on the character, and all I found was porn. Like what the hell? If that's the first thing that searches that appears on Google, that means your game is pretty good then. Pretty much. This is like Overwatch. Like Overwatch went through the same deal.
I wonder what makes them choose these words.
I need more health. Hopefully I find more health along the way. Because this is looking dangerous. Come on.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered.
What was that
here
about? Moving speed up, attain? Oh, nice.
There it
goes. It's so dark in here.
They don't give up. Run. Must run.
What are you afraid of, robot? I'm just gonna kill you. That's it. Small recovery. Nice. Oh, not another boss. What are they doing down there?
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
I remember they do that, yeah. Oh, that's good. Drop rate. Yeah, I do remember now that if you pray over the bodies, you get more extra stuff like that. So that's what I'm going to do from now on. Oh, that's 9S. I guess I can't do nothing with that body right there. Ooh. Ah, there we go. We go down. We go straight down. Are you trying to traumatize me?
My love. Don't listen to them, 2B.
Together forever.
What the hell? Are those two machines do?
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Yeah, I think they're doing it way too much, though. Especially, oh my god, how many? What? It wasn't my fault! I was going to a freaking orgy!
Dodge. Come on. Sending you, I need to like get another weapon because this one is a little bit too slow. Whew, I got one in the air. Alright, let's get a little bit further. Shut up, you robot. Nobody cares about you. Alright, this is about to go down. You D-low ground, man. Dash, emitter. There's too many of them. This is the point where it's too many. This is exaggeratedly too many. For reals. Oh my god. Good thing I brought a big sword. There you go. That should take out a few. Dude, how? What the hell? Y'all reproduce way too much, though. This is illegal at this point. This should not be happening. What's going on? I'll still kill you. I don't care. Oh, crap. They created Megatron, didn't they? What?
Oh, they're probably gonna become what's happening?
What? Are they gonna self-destruct? What?
An android?
No. This is a machine.
All right, dickless. That's good. At least my video's not gonna get flagged. What? Wait, why are we attacking him? What? He seems nice.
Androids, why fight?
Ah, I missed the whole damn thing. Nine S attacked you though, so you can attack back, attack Nine S.
Sword. Dodge. Projectile.
God damn it, Sephiroth. Put your clothes back on.
I think he's evolving. We better finish this quick.
Well, you bet your ass that you have to freaking finish it. No. Okay. I need a little bit of health. He's learning to dodge it, apparently. Move back. Jesus, I can't do nothing. Come here, you son of a bitch. Here you go. Shoot. I don't know where he went to. But I need some health. Oh, shoot, man. Keep dodging, because I'm like halfway dead. Come on. Where is he? Come on, we can't even get close to him because we're about to die. We're like a little hit ahead away from dying right now. Can't do much. I gotta keep dodging. I gotta keep one little hit, I die, man. I don't want to do this all over again, so all I can do is this. No. I kinda wish I had another special attack, to be honest. Come on, he's almost dead. The naked man is almost dead. Come on. Oh shoot. Naked man is almost dead. Oh! Ah! No. Get away from me. Yeah, he's throwing stuff, man. He's throwing stuff. Shoot. Naked man, stop! I think I shot his shield though. That was a waste of a special right there. There we go. Damn it. Wow. We're sorry, Naked Sephiroth. Goddamn, man.
Is this really a machine?
Oh, please tell me this. Oh, no. Come on. Stop with the evolving. Oh, God. We need to get the hell out of here. These guys are gonna keep on appearing. Not another one.
We gotta get out of here!
Run, girl! What? This anime just got really intense.
Come on! Through that hole!
That's what she said. Let's go. Oh, one little hit and I die, I think. Well, do I have my health back? Yeah, I do have my health back, I'm glad. Wasn't I like level 11 or something? How come I'm like lower? Come on, keep on running. Great escape. That stuff is gonna break, isn't it? Dodge it, dodge it, dodge it. Quit tripping!
It stopped. Looks like we're safe now.
I don't care, I'm gonna keep on running. I don't wanna fight that thing again.
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command.
Oh.
Alert. High flow areas may impede movement. It would be more efficient to traverse the rocky area instead.
Oh, okay. I was just running like crazy over there.
Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command.
Yeah. I don't want to face Naked Sephiroth again. There's robots up there, isn't there? What was this? Do I hit it? There we go. Wow, she's strong as hell, though. Ah! Come on, please. Nope, nope! Get away from me. There we go. Come on, let's OP this thing. Overkill it. Go. Okay. I think we should stop the recording here, guys. I know you're enjoying it so much. And if you guys make it this far, please leave a like on the video again. That I would appreciate that a lot. And also subscribe for more. It's going to be more Nier Automata in the next few days. So, yeah. I'll see you guys.